Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the leader of the empire, Mac Daddy Rude Star!
Stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it and my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere. Know what they saying, Luna's back. Live it on that contour. The hood call it Luna Yak. And I'm on this foolish track. So I spit my foolish flow. My hands go up and down, down. Like strippers' booties go.
And his opponent coming to you from the home of the brave, Elmira, New York. Weighing in at 180 pounds is a member of the Degenerates of Society. He is I.B.
Nick's Rob, who apparently can't count to three. What is cage matches underway? We have two officials. We have Jimmy Dylan, an Empire member. It looks like a two-on-one match already, but senior official Spanky 1-2-3 at the door. The door already looks bent.
We got a third mic here.
You know, I don't know how Jose Rivera allows Jimmy Dylan to referee these Empire matches. I just don't think that's fair. What do you think about that, John?
Well, I'll tell you right now, the Empire has certainly taken a hit. They lost their tag team belts to the Diamond Studs. The Cruiserweight Championship was lost by Blackie tonight. Tyrino was unsuccessful in his quest for the Heavyweight Championship. And now Ron Starr, who, you know, I can't say it enough times, he was so successful as a singles competitor. He did so wonderful. The fans loved him. Everything was going great. And then what happened? But I.B. Green, who is busted open wide right now, usually that tag team, oh! And Ron Starr right into that cage. You know, watch out for those front row seats there. Fans have to be careful. It looks like he threw it right into Tyrino. I.B. Green right now with a chokehold on top of him. Looks like he's untying that wrist tape.
And I.B. Green's busted open.
Well, yes, he is.
And I'll tell you what, these steel cage matches, I mean, these matches are usually the end of a feud here, and this could probably be the last time we see these guys go at it, because I got a feeling that both of these men are going to come out worse from there.
Well, I'll tell you what, Ron Starr, again, a longtime veteran of the Mat Wars, nothing against his abilities and his strengths, but as far as a pro wrestler goes, Greco-Roman, catches catch can. You're not going to see a lot of those holds. Right now, that cage is the most lethal weapon that either one of them has to face.
Wrestling, what are you talking about wrestling? These guys hate each other. This is like over a year, maybe more in the making. This is just a pure war right here. These guys just want to kill each other. They want blood.
Yeah, and I'll tell you something else. You know, Ron Starr comes out to that song, All I Do Is Win. Well, the record that the Empire has had tonight isn't that impressive. Maybe they should change their music to Loser by Beck.
Okay, and I see that we have our EMT out. Pee-wee, welcome back, Pee-wee. Our EMT is ringside right now, keeping an eye on this action as we notice that IB Green has already been busted open and making sure that all of our fans are safe here at the DWF Arena. Once again, this is John Solo, the commander of the commentary booth. Joining me, your master of ceremonies, David Adams, and Nick Suave, the new general manager, self-proclaimed, named by Doc Diamond himself as the new GM of DWF.
The guy's a genius. Nick Suave, you are a genius, sir.
Well, that goes without saying, Dave.
Hey, you got rid of Stefan Benson. You're a genius.
David, don't forget our notes for the wrap-up show later.
And I'll tell you what, Ron Starr hit that cage about as hard as a fat kid hitting a turkey sandwich.
Uh-oh, referee Jimmy Dylan right now trying to keep IB Green off of his man, Ron Starr. I really don't understand how the DWF officials have allowed Jimmy Dylan to referee this match when you know he's so sympathetic to the cause of the Empire.
That wasn't my call. That was a decision that was made before I became DWF commissioner.
Yeah, Jose Rivera Jr. We know how wonderful he does on giving the fans what they want with street fights, too. All right, IB Green right now. Making his way up to... Now, you don't have to climb out of this cage.
Can you go out the door, John Solo?
You got to get Spanky out of the way. And right now, Ron Starr proving that gravity is still in effect. What goes up must come down. IB Green, again, we know him as a tag team specialist with the International Superstar Cage and the Degenerates of Society. Usually he takes a lot of beatings, and then Cage comes in and cleans up the act. Without Cage here, one has to wonder how successful he might be.
And listen, you know, last month, IB Green came to me personally and wanted this match. He wanted to settle the score finally between the DOS and the Empire. Now, the rest of the DOS isn't here. But you know what? I think one-on-one, I think IB Green's going to come out victorious.
Oh!
Macho Man elbow from the top rope!
And Ron Starr is also busted open in the forehead. Oh, I know Mitch has got to be in the back squinting about that brand new...
The best thing about this cage is that the Empire can't get in.
Yeah, it also means that with two members of the Empire in there, along with your official, IB Green's got a hell of a time trying to get out. And they're ruining that brand new canvas. Oh! Ron Starr just leveled IB Green there. But he took out a lot of himself.
And I'll tell you what, both of these guys are grizzled veterans. I've known both of these guys for years, and these guys just give their all every time they're in the ring. And I got a feeling that if not one, that both of these guys are going to be limping back to the dressing room.
Well, I think IB Green right now is biting Ron Starr.
I hate you!
How does he really feel?
Tell us how you feel, IB.
He didn't need a microphone to tell us that one. Well, again, we know no love lost between these two competitors.
You're not kidding. I mean, hate is such a strong word, but with these guys, it's underrated.
Oh, power slam!
He can't end it right here!
Backfired.
Oh, quick kick out, 2 3/4, says Jimmy Dylan.
All right, IB Green right now holding up the official Jimmy Dylan in the corner. This is no IPP view here.
Wait a second, Jimmy
Dylan. Oh, no!
Down. Jimmy Dylan is down.
IB Green thrown into that cage. Tyrino on the outside making sure that he didn't have enough give. Well, better have enough give for that. Oh, look at the knee drop right on the back of the skull.
It's just unforgiving steel, John and Nick. I mean, you hit that steel, it can just rip your flesh at any given moment.
Well, that kneecap just was very unforgiving on the back of the cranium of IB Green, who I think is out cold.
You're not kidding.
is capacity crowded. The DWF arena is definitely behind Ivy Green. Oh, wait, Spanky 123
is getting... What the hell is that?
Well, Spanky 123 is getting in the middle of the ring here. Your senior official checking on Jimmy Dylan. Jimmy Dylan, I think he's tagging out. Spanky 123 saying, okay, pull it together. And Jimmy Dylan is out of the ring. Somebody better check that door. Check that door. 1, 2, 3. All right, we have our ready for action ring crew right now. Oh, there's a close-up for you. Ivy Green raking the forehead of Ron Starr against that steel cage.
And Ivy Green is busted open. It's just pouring down his face. He has not a care in the world. Oh, come on.
What is Xavier
Fate doing? Tyrino right now.
Here we go.
What's Xavier Fate doing?
The whole empire is just teaming up.
Xavier. They're not involved. Oh, my goodness. Ron Starr just hit. Spanky 1-2-3. Spanky 1-2-3. Your senior official has been knocked out.
What is going on here? Jimmy Dylan's holding the cage door shut.
I think we've seen another swerve for the evening. Jimmy Dylan right now holding the ring.
Get your ball.
Oh my God.
Is that Chris Knievel right now trying to
rescue?
We need
some help out here.
Tyrino playing the role of the enforcer. Jimmy Dylan holding the ring open. Blackie right now. Attacking.
Come on, we got to get some help out here. This is ridiculous.
Pandemonium.
Crazy Chris Knievel's down. Owen O'Neill's down.
Oh.
Well, look at Blackie. He's at the top of the cage.
And Axel down.
Ow!
He landed so hard, Ron Starr tripped over him.
Are you kidding me? Frog splash from the top of the cage. Unbelievable.
This is a massacre. Now Tyrino going in. He couldn't be victorious in his own championship match.
It is
I guess this is an example of
wait
the Empire.
Wait,
he has a chain. He has a chain.
Lock in the cage.
Oh, he's going to lock them in there. Are you going to be kidding me?
Ivy Green right now cleaning house. Tyrino whipping Ivy Green into the side. Ivy Green doing very little more than being a crash test dummy this evening. Ron Starr calling Tyrino to the side, whipping him into the side, and the tilt-a-whirl spin. Tyrino up and down into him. Ron Starr going for the back elbow. I'm sure Xavier wants a piece. Here he goes. Ivy Green is prone. Xavier up and over. Blackie trying for a turn. Chris Knievel.
That crazy Chris Knievel's a lunatic. That must be one of Evil's kids.
Wait, what's going on up here with Xavier Fate and Chris Knievel?
And look at the weapon. He's using his body as a weapon. He's blocking the entrance to the top of the cage. The Empire's not letting anybody in. And sure as hell ain't nobody getting out. Ow! Ivy Green is in a lot of trouble here, guys.
Ron Starr back and forth. You know, they wouldn't do this if Cage was in the arena.
Now,
sore loser.
Chris Knievel must be going through a lot right now because, you know, Ivy Green says, boy, they're both from Elmira, New York, so you know they've rolled up and down the coast together. This has got to be pretty painful for him to see his friend getting injured right here, and he can't do anything to help him.
When will this travesty come to an end?
Oh, we got everybody's trying to climb this cage.
Oh, you know, Axel trying to get in there. I'm not sure that's a great idea. You're outnumbered 5-1. There is no security.
This is the numbers game to the fullest extent, and there's no rules to stop it.
You know what? The Empire says that they're the best gang on the block, but David Adams, I think they're forgetting. There's a unified gang to be facing off in the next cage match.
Pretty much. I mean, but we're not even there yet. This is
crazy.
The
Latin Connection and La Familia have united. I'd say that they're a pretty formidable gang as well.
I would definitely agree with
how
that.
Is, oh, yeah! Yeah, oh, take that, Dylon! Oh, the cage is open! Axel Lennox just ripped the cage off! He just ripped the steel chain off the cage, rather!
Oh, yeah, Tyrino's real secure with that chain and three other...
But it doesn't matter, apparently.
Are they jumping him in? Like leading the lambs to the slaughter. Blackie and Owen, huh?
Oh, oh, the last ride! You'd be kidding me! The Empire is just so united, so strong!
Oh!
Wow.
Blackie doing his impression of Superfly there. Looks like Chris Knievel's down. Axel's being crushed in the corner. Remember, these men all fought in their own match earlier this evening. Ron Starr calling for a microphone. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, I be green. I bet you when you woke up this morning, you didn't think you'd be laying in the middle of this ring with your ass kicked like this, did you? The next time you come to battle me, you better bring an army. And a better army than this one. In fact, how about next month we get rid of all of you? You get Cage, you get Sean Carr, and you get that cripple Mike Trash, and we'll get rid of you once and for all. And what better way to do it than, oh shoot.
Oh, ladies and gentlemen, look who's out here now, the DWF Heavyweight Champion, Southern Justice Dalton James. Well, now the tide's turned. Hey, hey, Blackie, this is the match you wanted, isn't it, kid?
Lawn dart. Lawn dart. Lawn dart. Come on, Blackie. Thought you wanted this. Ow. Ow. Sorry about your damn luck.
It's like jumping off the top of a building. Xavier chokeslammed.
The champion is kicking ass and taking names one more time.
Southern Justice Dalton James showing what it's like to clean house. You know, that gang doesn't look so tough now, do they? And this is after he was jumped by the Nigerian Nightmares. This is after that successful defense against Tyrino.
And Southern Justice looks like he's pissed, and I've known him for years, and you don't want to piss him off.
Well, this match is completely thrown out. Give him the mic.
Never mind. You son of a bitch. Son, you son of a bitch. I accept your fucking challenge, Ron Starr. My group will be back here next show, Ron Starr. Money changes everything. What the hell does that mean?
Money changes everything. All we do is win.
You son of a bitch.
You notice Ron got out of there and let his flunkies do his work for him.
Yeah, well, that's what the Empire is known for. None of them able to defend themselves singly. They all work like the street punks that they are. You know, live by the sword.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for this fighting warrior, RP Green!
The cult of personality. I know your anger, I know your dreams. I've been everything you want.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we still have one more steel cage match as we wrap up the 2011 Doc Diamond Anniversary Show for Devastation Wrestling Federation.